Hello guys, today I'm gonna tell you a story called name Three Little Pigs. Now let's start it! It's gonna be so fun! Once upon a time, there was a three little pigs and their mother called them. And their mother said, it's time for you to go to the world and build your own houses. Then they go to the forest. The littlest pig thinks her own house
with
a straw, and he built her house in one day. The next pig built her house with a
wood
in 3 days. The oldest pig built her house with a
bricks
in a one whole week.
Then the wolf
comes and go to the littlest pig's house. He said, let me in or I will huff and puff, blow your house in. And then the littlest pig said, you can't blow my house in. And then the wolf blows, and the littlest pig ran to her brother's house.
Which brothers? Middle brothers, yeah?
Yes. And then he said to her brother that the wolf is coming. And then her brother said he can't come these houses. And then wolf comes again. The wolf said, if you don't let me in, I will huff and puff, blow your house in again. Then the brother said, you can't blow my house. And then the wolf blew her house.
What happens next?
Two little pigs run to her brother's house. He knocked the door and they come in. The littlest pig's brother told to their brother.
Which
the
brother?
oldest brother. They said, the wolf is coming to blow the houses. They said, and the oldest brother get show himself, and he said that the wolf can't come to these houses again. And the wolf comes. The wolf says, if you don't let me in, I will huff and puff, blow your house in. And then the oldest brother said, you can't blow my house in, he said. And the wolf blow the house. It's not worked. And then the wolf try again, but it's not work again. And he tried another way to get house in from the
chimney.
And he climbs up in the window, and the oldest brother sees in the window her feet, and then he quickly go to the
fireplace and
put fire
and then the water
and the wolf comes and
into the hot water. Yes,
not in the hot water.
What?
First he go to the
chimney
and then fall off through the water, and then the wolf said, "Help me!" And then the three little pigs get free, and the next day they come to the house, their mother house, I mean. They tell all of the things they make in the forest, and then the littlest pig comes to her mother, and then he said, "It's with a real."
You are right, mommy.
Yeah? You are right, mommy.
Whatever you do in life.
Do your best. Do your best.